And we're back.
Awesome. What happened? I rescued these dudes. No. What? Let's see if there's something to burn, though.
Jump over. We'll get caged steady.
From here.
I'm trying!
That's not enough, Laura!
What do you mean, it's not enough? How do we get a bigger explosion?
All right, this should do it.
Oh, jeez. I was dumb. Sorry, guys.
Holy shit.
Okay, then go. I'm going in to get Sam and Whitman.
I can't see Jack. Holy shit, this place is burning up. Where am I supposed to go?
No one leaves. That's what I heard in Japanese before the plane crashed. The ritual from Himiko's tomb. Why is Matthias so interested in it?
Yeah, no hurry, dude. At this moment. Fighting me when the whole place is on fire. Well, that's just now.
Lauren, you're alive.
So are you. I mean, are you okay? What happened?
Once they stopped seeing me as a threat, they let me move about almost freely.
Did you know the others were captured?
Yes. Sam's in there, but I couldn't free her without a weapon. These Solari are an anthropological marvel.
They're insane murderers, Dr. Whitman. We need to get our people out of here.
Of course. I'll keep a lookout here. You call me when it's safe.
What the hell? There's no bridges or anything on this Dr. Whitman.
I don't think you understand. You have been chosen, Samantha. This is a great honor for you. For all of us. Some were beginning to doubt we'd ever find you. But here you are.
Please. I know you think I'm something special. But I'm not. I don't want to be chosen.
This is not about what you want. It's about what you are. Himiko's blood runs in your veins. I think you know this, Samantha.
You're insane, Matthias. Why are you doing this?
You're searching for logic and reason where there is none. I made the same mistake once. Back when I thought ships could reach us and planes wouldn't fall from the sky.
I just want to go home.
So do I, girl. I've waited years for this moment. I've given my life. Don't you think I've tried to get away from here? From this place? We're all trapped here. But you, Samantha, you have the power to release us. Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
The fires are getting worse. The other girls vanished.
This must be ended. Dimitri, guard her with your life.
Laura! Oh my god, you're here! I was beginning to think I was going crazy.
It's okay. It's okay. It's gonna be okay. My weapons.
How are we ever going to get out of here?
We need to leave before he comes back. Whitman! Whitman! Where the hell is he?
What a betrayal.
Run, Laura, run!
Get down!
Back!
Run!
Back into the throne room!
Fuck. Where's the opening?
Awesome. That's a large attack. Nice armor. Fuck. Why did I change weapons? The weapon changing is so dumb in this. Come on! Yeah, let's do it the old fashioned way. Oh, I pressed R. Oh, never mind. I was wondering what the hell was happening. Well, we finally made it.
Go! All of you! Find a chosen one! This one is mine!
Oh.
fucking kill you, child! Oh shit!
Oh. I think you're the Sonic Queen for being immortal. Well, anyway, we should probably end this episode here and continue next time. Anyway, if you like this, if you enjoy this content, I can't even talk anymore. If you enjoy this content, please leave a like and subscribe. Only if you're watching on YouTube though, because we will continue the stream afterwards. Anyway, bye.